It is said he is to computer software what Thomas Edison is to the light bulb. The software Bill Gates developed runs two-thirds of the computers in the world. And on the day he turned 36, his company, Microsoft, was bigger than Xerox, Kodak, and McDonald's. Where in today's world do you find companies capable of such astonishing growth? Actually, there's a list of them printed every day. NASDAQ, the stock market for the next 100 years.